Yeah, you know, that's right. The most common breast reconstruction method uses a tissue expander to stretch the skin so that a breast implant can be placed later. But radiation treatments harden the skin and scar tissue, and some other reconstruction techniques can leave big scars. That's where robots can help. Maria Davila has had a pretty rough road the last few years. She was diagnosed with breast cancer at just age 27. Worse yet,
cancer signs in the lymph nodes and also in my right lung. So what happened is that it ended up spreading, and there was no saving the breast at this point.
When she went in for reconstruction on her right side, she decided to also have a preventative mastectomy and reconstruction on the left. But
I came out of the OR with only the left side. It was really sad. Because it's not what I expected.
The problem was what radiation had done to the remaining skin of the original cancerous breast.
She has very tight skin. It's thickened and it's become difficult to expand.
And that's due primarily to the radiation?
Correct.
Because Maria is so thin, her only real option is taking muscle from her back, the latissimus, and rotating it under the skin to form a softer breast mound on her chest wall. But that surgery normally leaves a very large scar on the back.
If that's what I had to do in order to have my breast, I wasn't gonna do it.
That's where the Da Vinci robot came to the rescue. It's a $2 million machine that Dr. Yao operates remotely from an anteroom next to the OR. This actually lets her go in through small incisions in Maria's armpit, separating the latissimus muscle from the back and moving it onto her chest. In addition to tiny scars,
less potential complications, less pain, quicker functional recovery, and higher patient satisfaction.
That was just a week ago, and today Maria sent me this video to show how well she's recovering.
Doing good, feeling good.
Not bad. Now, interestingly, because the muscle has so much blood supply, it will actually help soften the hardened skin on Maria's chest wall. Now, that will allow a tissue expander to stretch the skin and eventually allow for a permanent implant to restore her breast. So it looks like she's going to be okay.
I'm so happy for her.
It looks great.
It makes such a difference.
Yeah, it really does, and for a woman that young.
Yes.
It really makes a difference. Two little incisions in the armpit, not bad.
And nice camera work on her part, by the way.
She looks beautiful.
Very cool.
Thank you, Dr. Max.